So mag-yoga tayo guys ng pampatulog. Ayusin ko yung camera ko. Yes. Yan. Marami na akong waste time. Ano ba itong unang gagawin? Ano ba itong aking camera? Ang late kasi ng aking room guys, kaya I'm trying mag-yoga dito sa aking bed.
Inhale through the nose. And exhale.
Right ko. Tagal naman ito.
Begin to gently sway side to side. Nice gentle movements.
Wow guys, this is the best. Inaantok na ako.
Back to center. Go ahead and slide the right heel towards the left hip so your right knee is pointing towards the top of the mat. Place the left foot on the inside or outside of the right knee. Begin to clasp the knee with your hands. Sitting tall, soften the shoulders. Rest here if this is enough of a stretch or place the left hand behind you.
It's hard.
Twisting over towards your left, gazing over the left shoulder. Four. Take a deeper by inhaling the right hand all the way up overhead. On the exhale, empty the belly, placing the right elbow to the outside of the left knee, gazing over your left shoulder. Doing your best here to lift the sternum, lifting the chest, and softening the shoulders with your exhale. Grounding into the sit bones, lengthening through the spine.
Ay, baliktad pala. Kapag ganyan. Ang hirap mag-yoga, guys. Oh, dapat pa ganito.
Switch legs. Clasping the right knee, this time sitting nice and tall.
Okay. Dito madali.
On an exhale, taking your twist towards the right, taking whatever variation feels best for you. You can place the hand on the right knee, or you can place the elbow to the outside of the right knee. Gazing gazing over the right shoulder. Sitting tall, again softening the shoulders with your exhale.
So pwede po kayong mag-yoga sa bed. Ito yung pampaantok na yoga. Kaso lang hirap, guys. Wala talagang madali sa buhay. Ano pa, hindi pa ba tapos? Aray. Ang sarap, guys, na-stretch yung back mo. Tagal naman nito.
Release, take a moment here.
Ow, aray.
And when you're ready, plant the feet on the mat with distance. Gently lean back, resting on your hands, and dropping the knees towards the left.
Ito masarap.
Inhale back to center. Exhale, taking the knees all the way over towards the right.
Ang sarap, guys, kasi nababanat yung mga
inhale,
likod
release.
Mo.
And when you're ready, we'll come to our back.
Wow.
Bringing the soles of the feet to touch as I'm with the shoulders for a cactus shape. Begin to sigh out any tension within the upper back, shoulders, and exhale. Softening the mid-back and the lower back. As the spine starts to soften, the pose might become slightly more intense. No reacting, just observing and staying neutral with all sensations. The more we react, the more these sensations intensify. If at any point this pose, tugging them towards the chest, grabbing the outer edges of the feet, you can stay here, bottoms of feet to touch, or open the feet for a happy baby pose. Option again, rock side to side. Release. Big hug here. The right foot on the mat, taking the left leg, crossing it over the right. You can rest right here or begin to draw the knees towards the chest, hugging the knees or grabbing the ankles. Option to rock gently side to side. option to rock side to side. Release one last tug.
Oh, ano na ba? Ganito.
Take your time, we'll roll over towards our right. And when you're ready, gently come to seated. Hands overhead. Exhale, heart center. Thank you for joining me. Namaste. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it below, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates on future videos and live streams.
What? Tapos na? Yun lang pala yun. Thank you, guys.